Talk to Bruno. No, no, no. Talk to Bruno. And it was our wedding day. It was our wedding. We were getting. This is how we were. We were dancing. We were dancing. And it was a dance of beauty. Our this is how it goes. I think maybe not. Maybe I have made a mistake. That is how I saw her run away. Suddenly, I saw her walk into one of me. It was Isabella. La, la, la. Isabella, you're walking. She was there, she was muttering. I hear her all the way. And I was there secretly. And she never even noticed me or another one. Then it was raining, so she got the umbrella. So then she was cursed with the mist. And he was walking until a hurricane came in there. But at least she went a hurricane. We don't talk, Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. He told me Isabella would be fine, but then she blown away. She said that everyone would be okay. And then she said that it could be, but she disappeared. This is how you have to go. I think that it was a big mistake. Your wedding day was blessed with kindness. This is how she was very nice, and I was dancing with my dream. This is how I was jealous and sweet because of this. So I was so much dancing made. It was how until then I see no problem with that. You don't understand this. And all I don't why this is happening. I wonder if the Bruno Bella is coming soon. Time for dinner. It was a big mistake. And the first thing was blown away. It was a big mistake. I think you fall back. Cause that's not the right story. In half, since that you said, now this is how I thought that you were in the tea blown away. And that is how I knew that she was there. Hey, I thought she stole my dancing. And then we talked about Bruno.